reaching to countries all over the world, and it started here in Phoenix, Arizona.